Avalanche three-game season opening road trip concludes in the hub this afternoon against the Bruins. The Avs want to head back home feeling good with the victory, while the Bees try to make it to a 2-0 record to start their season.
Let's get the puck out of the zone.
From center ice, Zadorov shoots the puck in, so we see that big duo back in the blue line. Shot, score! Ben Andrighetto, and the shot goes off the glove of Tuukka Rask and then rolled in after it dropped down to the ice, and Andrighetto with his first point of the season. What? Played 4 years at Harvard. By the way, we're talking about McAvoy. He's a Boston Terrier. Avalanche got a couple of those. Oh, that pinballed around! And then came across, not only hit that far post, but then it bounced across and sat right in front of the other post for a moment. Still working it free right at the half boards. 5 seconds to go in the penalty, and a 2-on-1 develops, carried by Soderberg. Pass across, here's a chance, and score! Wow, a 2-on-1, and a big time finish by Comfort after a terrific pass from Soderberg, and the Avalanche, after killing the penalty, get a 2-on-1 and lead 2-0. After the pass for Chara through the middle. Down the near side wing for Pastrnak, cuts in! It didn't go in. Oh, well, we saw just a little taste of how electrifying that David Pastrnak could be.
And as we watch this play, this is just like, there's a special talent right there, no question about it. Semyon Varlamov has to go right to left. Oh, is that close? Was that close? They're having a little look at it right now. We'll watch it forward. I don't think.
Brown thinks it went in, Peter. Boy, it was close, though. It was right there on the goal line. Makes the pass out to center for Duchesne. Takes it on the backhand, cutting in the front of the net. Can't get a shot. And the front gets it again. Put out front, and the save by Rask. Duchesne stayed with it, and then he made a pass to Yakubov, but Rask robbed him. The side of the Avalanche net, up the boards for Andrighetto, and then sprinting up the ice is MacKinnon. Cuts in, he shoots it. Oh, there was a chance if MacKinnon could have got to it, but he was being held up by Krug.
Right, now it's time for the Avalanche to stay out of the penalty box. They're playing really, really well right now.
Got by Barry off the post. It's underneath Rask. As the Snow Angels back in the crease, looks like he kept it from going into the net. Dragged along by Miller. And the puck comes free behind the Avs net. 6 minutes played in the period. Here's a great chance for Yakubov. Rask came out, the shot, score! What a great play by Yakubov. Rask gambled. He took a chance, but Yakubov beat him to the puck, Peters. Pass to center. Here's a chance for the empty netter. Andrighetto missed it. It was tipped. Was it tipped?
Oh, no!
Oh, Andrighetto. Will it count?
Now, are they
deciding whether
it's a goal? They're deciding whether it's a goal, because you can knock the net off the moorings, but if it was going in, it will count, and they're going to look at it. This is that the Bruins knocked. They felt the Bruins knocked it off.
Allowed the Colorado on this play. They
have given the goal.
Yep, they've credited
Andrighetto.
Yep,
all on the road. The home opener coming on Wednesday against Boston. Last seconds, maybe one last shot for Boston, and it is on target. Glove saved by Varlamov. He wants to make sure to keep the clock running through the corner, and congratulations to Semyon Varlamov with the shutout. Well-deserved 22nd career shutout, first of this season, after a tremendous performance against the Rangers, which he was the star of the game. Another great one here this afternoon.
And Michael, three consecutive games, 9 periods of hockey, 0 even strength goals against.